own. It's a special back-to-back night type thing. There's my man being confused by college level shit, but I'm confused by him too, so that's fine. I don't know why he's here. He doesn't know why he's here. Well, he does know why he's here, but he doesn't know why he came back here in the night immediately following. So, I'm kicking dog food. There's the dog. It's legit. I don't know if we're going to get into those places, but hey, let's go.
Outside of some complex. Yeah, security gate in the main office area. Coming right here to the roadway. But then we have our ultimate goal back there. I don't think you can see it. It's a building. It's literally this high. It's literally like probably 25 floors of just darkness. But there is a security guard back there. So we're going to see what happens. Catch you later. Security guard roaming these grounds, but we are venturing through some creepy area. We're trying to get to this. Oh, fuck it, doesn't even show up. This massive building right here. It's not even the biggest building. But we're trying to get through. There's a pathway here, but it's been overgrown. But I don't want to see my security, so I'll come back if we find any updates. Further than we did back there because it got really wide open, like in a clearing. Here's the front doors. As you can see, they're heavily padlocked, so we don't know what to do from there, but we're going to keep going around the side and see if we can find a way open, so we'll be back. We're down this long delivery rampway. There's even the gates. You have to put code in. They boarded the thing up and padlocked it. So now, we're going to keep going around. We're going to see if we can find entrance, because I know there's probably a way in there. We're going to see. I still have not seen a no trespassing sign. Note that for future reference. All right, we'll get back to you. It's the entrance to the building. It's got like this LCD type lighting screen. There's no lighting on it, but there's no words on it. It's kind of weird. Again, everything's boarded up, and they have security roaming through here. So we're here. Main gate we came through is there. And we just saw a car parked outside of a building. So we got the hell away from there. But I think it's just a car of one of the two security guards, like they're carpooling. So we're going to head over to this other building away from the car and see if we can find anything. We'll check back. We still can't get in, but it's a about downtown Houston from here. And that's pretty nice. I will say so myself. Alright, we'll be back. Everything is fully boarded up. Other side building. So we went to it. Because we're really trying to get there. Oh, you can't even see it. God. Maybe there are lights. So we're taking this staircase though. Up top of this other building to see what we can find. Maybe a way in. That everything is way, really locked up. But yeah, downtown Houston. Man, that's a pretty nice shot. Looks way better in person. Rooftop, and we're gonna lay low, and maybe we'll find something cool up here, though, because again, there is security going around here. I already talked to them earlier, and I don't want to run into them again, even though it was just a guy in shorts. I don't want to deal with him. He was nice then, but he might not be nice now. Oh, there's a door. Should I go up there? We'll go up here, fuck it. See if we can find something. Something cool. Yeah, it's chained shut too. Okay, I don't know what else we can do. I mean, we're on top of like a power building, basically. Let's see what this whole thing is. And they have this place locked down. Ew, and I don't know if that's steel or a board. I'm not walking on that, because it looks like a hole. I'm not sure if that is, but I'm not walking on it in the dark. Well, there's Houston. Alright. I guess we'll try another building real fast. Oh, the things you people do for YouTube. Oh god. It is so tall. This makes the other night look like child's play. And I'm wearing different shoes. Noel is wearing sandals. Oh, what an idiot. So there's a building we were just at with the, oh my god, it doesn't even show up, the power units. And there's a building we're going to. It doesn't even show up, but it is massive. Ooh. Okay, there's cop sirens, but those aren't for us. I haven't seen security at all. Those are not for us. Oh god, the crazy dogs are back. Look at those at the other lot. There's a second lot next to this that is chained off also. And we've been hearing crazy dogs from over there all night long. I bet you can hear them on the mic. So I'm very carefully watching for security and wild dogs. Or whatever the fuck they are. You can't even see this place. It's massive. Oh shit, okay, that's scary. walking this place, but we are getting the hell out of here. I'm not staying around for dogs. Hell no. That's closed. That's closed. Okay, yeah, the dogs are really weirding me the fuck out. I'm going to suggest we beeline for that building again on the corner over there, and we get the hell out of here, because between security and the dogs, this place is really creeping me out. We haven't even gotten into a building. But again, we get a nice downtown view of Houston. Alright, see you guys later. Well, that's what you get for wearing sandals when you're exploring. Alright, goodbye, Mystery Base. I'm going to put a photo of the satellite photo in this so you guys can see the complex, because it's massive. We didn't run into security again, luckily, but everything's boarded up. So, that guy there, and me, we're going to get the hell out of here. Stop while you're ahead, so to say.